So you're enjoying plus one, huh? In
yes, 3.5 degrees today. Three and a half, that's awesome.
After a long time, huh?
Yeah. And the snow's melting pretty rapidly.
Yeah,
pretty rapidly.
Almost done.
You know what's that wind? When it blows like that, it blows that heat over the snow in it.
That's right.
Good,
right? How was family ever chill with deer?
With what?
How was family ever chill with deer?
Oh, no, okay. Jayden had the lead today in the bowling.
Yeah.
But then I caught up and passed him.
Oh, I see.
The last half of the game.
I see.
I'm trying to cook.
Who's a good bowler between the adults?
I don't know.
It's kind of mixed. Rohan, you, Preeta, Sharad. Who always makes the...
Well, the last time all the adults played, I won both games.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I can't remember who came in after me.
It's difficult to change that into.
But it was pretty full tonight.
I see.
Lots of people playing. Every lane was full. There was a birthday party.
Yeah.
So that took up a lane.
Oh, okay. That took up two lanes probably, right? It generally takes two lanes.
Well, they're just good guys. Okay. I don't know. The game they played was done by the time we got there. We were just tapping it up.
Oh, I see.
But there was an insurance company down there.
Yeah.
Playing, and Steve Thompson was right next to us. So I think it's a bunch of our realtors.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But they became realtors at night too.
Yeah.
It's really good business, huh?
Yeah, I guess. It has its night. I don't know if it's busy like that every night, or if it's just because it's cheap Wednesday.
Yeah.
It's only at $2 a game, right?
Yeah.
You can't lose.
People get used to it, you know?
Yeah.
When they want to come, they come.
Yeah.
Right? Good to have one for a small city.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
There is nothing that Pentagon does not have.
Nope. That's for sure. Not a bad town.
Whew. That was a good one.
Yeah, I thought I was going to miss that one. You hit the net. Another net.
Let's save you.
That was nice. What do I?
So, when are you going back to work now?
Saturday night.
Saturday night also, huh?
What's that?
Saturday and Sunday night.
Yep.
Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Yeah. I usually start Saturday. You know, during the winters, they used to cancel the Saturday night shift.
Okay.
Because it really wasn't necessary, so I'd always get Saturday night, Friday night, Saturday night off.
Okay.
But this year they don't want to do that. They want to keep it on.
I see.
I start Saturday. By the time Monday rolls around, my week's half over. You know, you're just starting.
That's right.
Half over.
Yeah.
Wednesday to Wednesday.
Yeah. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Saturday for that week, and then Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday for the next week.
Are you manager over more than one location?
No, one.
Or just one location?
Just one.
I thought you couldn't care maybe more than one store.
Well, one only is difficult to handle all the time.
Right.
Because you're just not a manager, you're also working pharmacists too.
Yeah, yeah, right.
So you have to do your regular job.
Yep.
As a pharmacist, that only is a challenge you want.
Yeah, I gotcha. I'm gonna try those smashes, man. I can't get them. I wanna be more accurate with them. Yeah, I saw that coming.
It wasn't fast, but yes.
Got it. Going like a ping pong. Oh. Those ones are bad. I can never get them, those netballs. They just drop dead. I know guys that can slam it
just
from
like,
down here.
Yeah.
Bam, it just curves over the net, hits the table, and
it's
gone.
Put it on the right.
Yeah, that's good. Just like that. Hey, now you're the second guy. I went to TELUS, and they don't have a plan like that anymore.
Okay.
But Cheryl says that's like what I looked into was a plan. She says there's also pay as you go.
It's a pay as you go.
You said the best plan they had was $28 a month.
No, don't move. It's a pay as you go.
Okay.
It's a monthly $10.
Does it build up if you don't use it, or do you just pay $10 and you
get it? It's a rent. Every month rent.
Yeah.
$10. I just protected it. You cannot hear the glass on the floor.
The Accountant?
Accountant, yeah. How was it? Good?
You gotta watch it. It's really... Yeah, it was good. It was good. It was just... you just don't expect. You know, you go along through the movie and just, what the heck's going on?
Suddenly something...
And then all of a sudden it all... What?
Okay.
It all comes together. What was the other one we saw? It's not too bad either. They're both pretty good. Ben-Hur?
Yeah, I haven't. I
already saw Ben.
No, I didn't see it.
You haven't seen it?
Is it a good one?
Yeah.
Action?
Can't
say it.
Well,
it's a.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, there's a little bit in there.
Okay. See you.
Yeah, I don't know. I think that was the other one we saw. Ben-Hur. We watched two of them.
Uh-huh.
I know the last one is the Accountant.
So you watched through what? Did you have a DVD to watch them?
No, just streamed it.
Streamed it out from the website?
Yeah.
Did you check the website, Rainer Land?
Uh-huh.
Rainer Land.
No.
certain less streams.
Right. Yeah, I think you told me about that last
yeah.
time. Oh no! Come Hell or High Water. That was the song we saw. Come Hell or High Water.
How was it?
Chris Pine, his brother gets out of prison, comes home, the mom just died.
Yeah.
They had this property, this farm, and of course the bank owns it.
Yeah.
And they go robbing banks, the two of them, to pay for it.
Yeah.
And they did. And they got away with it. Or one of them did.
Did you see Two Guns?
I did with, Denzel Washington.
And Mark Wahlberg.
Yes. Yeah.
That's a pretty good one.
It's not too bad. Yeah, it was. Yeah. Harrison Ford in The Fugitive.
Fugitive, I didn't see
it. He's a...
Do get it over.
Yeah. Oh, come on!
That was a good one.
Set the magic at the table. Men in Black.
Yeah, yeah. That guy, Tommy Lee Jones.
That's the guy. That's the guy. Yeah, I like him.
He doesn't have no expression except his just yeah. one particular face.
That's right.
All the time.
Very solemn. Oh, no. That hit the net. Yes, with Will Smith. That was excellent. Really good. I saw that at the theater. And
yeah.
I was like, wow, what the heck is can they do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you see Evil Eye?
Evil Eye. Yeah, that's another one.
Shia LaBeouf.
Yep. The computer taking over.
Yeah.
Oh, still, yeah, that was really something too. He didn't know what was going on to the end.
Yeah.
Like, how can that bad guy make all those things happen the way he does?
Yeah.
I mean, you're thinking it was a guy.
Yeah.
Manipulating everything, and it ends up being a computer. What's the one that Will Smith did with all those robots?
iRobot,
yeah. That was done in Vancouver.
Yeah.
That was a huge set, apparently.
Sure.
My dad's cousin's son worked on that set. He was a prop guy. He said that it was huge.
Okay.
Yeah, big set. Like, you know, you'd be amazed at how many movies are done in the Fraser Valley, even TV shows.
Yeah.
You know, you see Langley and you see Vancouver, you can see all the, you know, the points. I was like, hey, this is done in Vancouver.
That's right.
Is it pretty busy in the wholesale club?
The store? Not all the lines.
Prices seem to be not.
Prices are actually good.
Yeah.
Some products less than now.
Yeah. Well, if you buy multiples,
yeah,
it's good. There's a couple of things they go in there for. You know, because if I got multiples, I got a really good deal on it compared to the other stores.
True.
Have you seen that movie Deja Vu?
Oh, many times.
Yeah.
So,
isn't that awesome?
Amazing.
That's a good movie.
Yeah. Then they go Miss Denzel Washington. Any movies at all?
Yes.
Deja Vu, I must have watched 10 times.
Yep. Ooh, hey, I got the net.
Yeah.
That's mine.
You.
That's fine. I can do it.
Probably have to insert changing bags.
Yeah, I have to
practice it that way.
Yeah.
Because that transition.
Yeah, it takes a while.
Takes a while. And very rarely you get to pick it up.
Good.
Puts potatoes in it and carrots in it and then gravy, and then she cooks it all together.
Oh,
it tastes good.